Don't forget to check out my Patreon, where we have exclusive content such as Camp Zero Base One, 17's Nana Tour, 17 in the Soup, Finding Stray Kids, Blackpink House, EXO's Ladder, EXO Showtime, A-Pink Showtime, and tons of other content, including extra variety shows, K-dramas, animes, and movies. Hey guys, Angie, and today we have NCT Dream's Dreamscape album reaction. This is late because family's in town for spring break. My cousin went out to eat, so I have like an hour. Here we are. We're trying to squeeze this in. It's a mini album, so we should be fine. We have I Can't Feel Anything, Smoothie, Box, Carrot Cake, Unknown, and Breathing. Very much looking forward to this. This whole concept and everything is very interesting, very cool, very different for them. I'm hoping it's not too different musically, but we'll see. So let's hop into the video. Alright. Hello. As always, I don't know if this is accurate. We're just kind of going with the flow here. Keep cutting? What's going on? Oh, I'm scared. I'm scared. I hope this is. Oh. This is very and this is like if Stray Kids is Side Effects and TXT's fuck, what's the song? Oh, what's that song where it switches from like one thing to another? Oh, what's that song? It's a good song, it's a good song. What's it called? Like Dream, not Dream. I hate myself. Why can't I just remember things? Oh my god, what album? It's the purple one. Eternally. It's like if Side Effects and Eternally had a baby. I don't know if I like this. But I also didn't think I liked Eternally, so. Like, I don't like that it switches up like that, but. Sound. It's just annoying because we don't get a lot of ballads from TXT. NCT Dream. I was thinking TXT. So, to have such beauty from NCT Dream specifically, like, we don't get too many vocal heavy songs. So to have such beautiful harmony, like vocals there, and then for it to cut away, I hope we at least get like a vocal, like maybe Breathing would be a nice vocal song. Because they have like some of the best vocals in, I guess this is third gen, but like their ages are fourth gen. So I do like it. It's also very short. Like that's disgusting. That's inappropriate. Why is it so short? Okay, well let's go to the title track. Okay, vocal. What the fuck?
Smarty.
James. Oh.
Sir.
That's gay. Boy, I need you done enough, so I'm a bad. Soft, dark, kiss, give you just a little taste. Gotcha, option, beat you on down. Suck it, sick. Chop it, blend it up. Got it, go shop, so we're moving my love matching. Boy, I'm drinking nigga. Oh, hey, Jamie. Strawberry, sweet cinnamon. Oh, it is. I get these lyrics. I'm sorry. I get what they're doing, but is this not just hot sauce? Even the choreo? Oh my god! Sorry. 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 I like Mark's hair. What is this choreo? Smoothie, 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 smoothie. What's the song about? Am I? Ooh! Andrew Taylor's cool. He's bending up a strawberry. Thank you. So in conclusion, this music video has nothing to do with the trailers. They're being approved. They said Saturday Drip. Hana, they said, they were like, oh, we love Jamin's part in that. The fans love that. Gave us more facts. They listen. We love them. My boy. It's my husband. You can only watch for this time period. That chord is so cool. Even time go bomb running the new way. You should know what you're missing. She and Dero kissing. Face that guy, stop. God, she can miss it. Only good enough. Yeah. Hey, John. And she's so. This is better than hot sauce. Smoothie. Is that not an egg? Or is it a seed? I was like, that's a really dark egg. Sip it down real smooth, you know. They said the food categories were working for them. Let's just keep going. I have no idea what this song's about. I was like, is this sexual? But then I'm like, I don't think it's sexual actually now. But I'm like, I feel like it's a metaphor. Like maybe I was just being dirty minded earlier. Oh, I like that outfit. What the fuck is that? I don't understand what that is. We love a good whisper. Whisper. I don't know what's going on anymore. Did they escape that mental asylum? I don't know. Or not, what was it? Like, was it like a reform school? Something like that? I'm confused. All I know is there were some smoothies involved. Actually, there was not a smoothie in sight. It was just the stuff to make the smoothies. The lyrics, don't quite understand it. Don't really care, actually, though. Like, generally, I don't really care much what this song is about. It's just really cool. Jamin and Jisung, to me, were the Wait. Oh, channel is on language or service. Jisung and Jamin stood out to me the most. Actually, I felt like I didn't see Renjun, like, barely at all. Which is fine, because, you know, he has his highlights in other music videos. He was there, but I'm just like, oh, like to me, all the cool parts were, I maybe it's because Jamin and Jisung don't usually get, like, a really cool long part, so when they did, it was just, it stood out to me a lot. This was just hot sauce reformed here, this part. Like, it's just this, but to this. Like, the same thing. But it's alright. I ain't mad about it. That's my favorite. That's a fun song, though. I actually really enjoyed it. Like, I really enjoyed that. It's probably my favorite. Like, you know how they have, like, the title track and then the repackaged title track. So, like, Hot Sauce to Hella Future, Glitch Mode to Beatbox. ISTJ, Broken Melodies. Like, you know, it's like the, that pairing. So from ISTJ, Glitch Mode, Hot Sauce, from those three, this is definitely my favorite one from that type of sound they usually do. Like, usually it's like a really crazy, weird title track, and then the repackage is like a more sentimental one. They're really taking that neo culture, putting it in here more, though. Don't know how I feel about that. I like a good neo culture topology, just. Yeah. Oh wait, what the fuck? Wait, what is this 90s like vibe here? Yeah, we come and go get it. Lock me up, no need to call. Is this has to be sampled from something. That's so familiar. Even the like that part too. Is it a Britney song? What song goes nobody in the, like, what is that from? Not those lyrics really, but like that's from something. That's from something. It's like a girly pop from a girly pop singer. One of those singers. I'm pretty sure it's a girl. I don't think it's a group. It reminds me of something. It must be sampled. There's no way it's not sampled. At least inspired. Low-key stolen. Where is that from? Nobody loves me. Like that whole part. From here. Right from. Nobody loves me. Yeah. Is it a Disney song? Is it Bomber? Is it a fan favorite? This is like Dive Into You Part 2. Oh, this is my favorite song. Oh my god, I love this song so much. Oh. Oh, that's it. Damon's been off. I didn't like that line. It didn't rhyme or anything, but whatever. Oh, wait, let's go back. Let's go back, guys. Nobody love me. Don't pop me in the face. This has to be sampled. What? Because I felt like I've heard the song before. Is it a Cheetah Girls song that I'm thinking of? Is this Summer by Cheetah Girls? This is top tier. This is what I want in life. More of this stuff. Also, this song's not even 3 minutes, but it's pretty thick. Like it felt like we were on our course. I'm not thrown off by this ending. We started too good. I'm scared. Carrot cake. I don't know what the fuck this is. I'm scared. Cake, 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 cake. It's a piece of cake, cake, cake. What's gonna happen? Don't put me in a box. What's that thing on my wrist? What's that thing on my wrist? A watch. Never seen nothing like this. Never seen nothing like this. Well, then I could say we in me time and fit. No more gum to say, wow, where you asking how? I need more Renju. Not even my boy in his album. Oh! Carrots like diamonds. Am I meant to take this serious? Ah, that's a carrot cake. What does this mean? They're taking this so serious, but I can't help but laugh at the concept. I can't, it's too. It's just like a meme. What is this? I would laugh so hard. Where is the fuck is Renju in this album? He better get some good parts in the next two songs. Well, I'm probably just imagining it. At least he's not getting like really good parts, at least. He's like the second main vocal. Third? This is a weird song. I think it's beautifully sung. It's just weird. This is like a new jeans. Like, I don't know how to take it. Oops. Wait, I'm not there yet. Like, it's like, it felt like there wasn't even anything here, though. It felt almost like a... Is it? Is this a good song? I don't... I wish the song wasn't ridiculous, because it's hard for me to not, like, giggle at it. Oh yeah, that's definitely. To me, this person's not. Maybe this person's mixing them up, and I felt like there's no engine parts. I don't know. I can't take this serious. It's just such a stupid song, and it's not even like. I'm not sure if we're supposed to laugh at it, but I feel like we're supposed to. Or if we're not, then it's definitely a bad song. If we're meant to, like, giggle at it a bit because it's ridiculous, then okay. You know when fans joke, oh, I can't understand them. They could be singing about anything and I love it. That made me think of this. Like, if I couldn't hear the English words, I would probably just be like, wow, this is beautiful. They're singing about love and just something so magical. But in reality, they're singing about carrot cake. But, like, it's a diamond on your ring. It's the wow, that's a carrot cake part that just makes me go, is that not, like, a joke? It sounded beautiful, though. Also, the song is really short. Like, Carrot Cake's so short. It felt like the song just started. Whereas Box was filled with so much that even though it was a bit short, it didn't feel that short. Ooh. Okay, we're choosing his parts. Dive into you. Oh, what a beautiful song. Was that just... Wow, this is a beautiful song. I'm so proud of Jamin. That I really mix up Mark in general, like, because that's not like Mark, dude. That was, I guess, Jamin. She looks great in that picture. I mean, it's my second favorite song. Another diamond reference, though. Lots of English on song, too. And in the other song, Fox. That was gorgeous. Gorgeous. Definitely a favorite. Definitely my second favorite. Orange did come through for the last two songs. I was hoping we have like, well, we have a couple Vocal Diary songs actually. Reminds me of No Air by Jordan Sparks. Yeah, you know I'm always drinking, baby, for me too. Still shaking me. 오늘도 나 너를 보다가 rest my time. Oh, Jisoo looks so mature. I know he's been an adult a while, but you know, that's her baby. Well, here's Ajun. That was gorgeous. Oh. What? Here I am. Oh! It's things like that. It's little things like that just do it for me, you know? Like. Oh, that's art, isn't it? That's truly art. That was gorgeous. Okay. I was a bit concerned because of the weird song. What was it? The Carrot Cake song, and then I Can't Feel Anything, which I enjoyed. I feel like I would have enjoyed those songs more if they were longer, because it kind of felt like just a mess because they're both short, therefore I didn't feel like I Can't Feel Anything actually is fine. I do just wish it was longer, because once I got around to what they were doing, I was like, oh, that's fine. It reminds me a bit of Eternally by TXT. But Eternally by TXT did it better, not because I personally prefer TXT or NCT Dream. I'm actually kind of even with how much I love both of them. I actually saw them both in the same year. It's just that Eternally was a longer song by over a minute. Therefore, they played around with that concept more. And I just felt like did it better. Not necessarily because they are better or because the song's better. I feel like I Can't Feel Anything would have actually been just as good of a song if it was longer and they did more with it. I don't quite get why it's so short, because NCT Dream aren't really known for having short songs. They usually have a pretty thick catalog, you know? They're usually pretty good. Usually around the 3-minute mark. Usually longer, actually. So I don't know why suddenly they went short there, and I don't think it's because of TikTok or anything, because the title track's not even 2 minutes. It's actually, I'm trying to see without the whole music video idea, I think it's around 3 minutes. 3 minutes, 8 seconds. So that's not why. That's not, there's no reason. I don't get why it's so short. I feel like it could have been a better song if it was longer. And Carrot Cake, it's more, I just think it's a weird song and I'm just gonna have to find it funny or something. Like, I'm just gonna have to laugh at it because I don't get what they were doing with that one. But, like, I get it. I think it's more just for fun. But I felt like it's just, I can't imagine myself ever listening to it unless I'm like alone and I don't have to explain it to anybody because I don't. It's just such a weird song. It's so awkward of a song. I don't know. But I think once I get around to just laughing at the song, like, I think you're supposed to kind of just have fun with it. I'll probably enjoy it better. But let me know your favorites. Mine are definitely Box, Breathing, and Unknown. I love Smoothie though. It's very fun. I like Jamie's part a lot and Jisung's part. And then I like I Can't Feel Anything, Just Wish It Was Longer. I feel like Carrot Cake somehow gonna trend though, because I think it's such a weird song. But anyway, so see you guys in the next video. Bye.